Enough they go, they launch themselves into space and land on the moon's side. And so they arrive, and they immediately go to sleep. They were like, wow, the moon. Alright, good night. I guess it's because since they're on the moon and, you know, there's not night and day, they're just like, well, I guess it's nighttime. I guess we should look into this moon early in the morning once the sun rises, right? And then they never got to explore the moon.